Ready color bars and tone.
Show starting in 20 seconds. Ten seconds till pre-roll. Five.
Take color bars and tone. Ready slate on graphic one. Ready loose tone.
Slate in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take slate loose tone. Ready fade to black.
Black in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, show
black,
in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dissolve open queue.
A local tree farm owner is making news today, as one of his trees is headed to the White House. Welcome to your BG Newsbreak. I'm Candace Crighton.
And I'm Stephen McNeil.
Ready,
John Smith's 16-year-old Douglas fir is more than 22
loose.
Feet tall.
It's
located on his farm, just outside of Bowling Green.
Smith earned the recognition by winning the 2019 National Christmas Tree Contest hosted by the National Tree Association. He spoke to BG News about the honor earlier today.
Roll track he'll take.
Is probably the most exciting and humbling experience you could experience as a tree grower, because you are now
loose.
Providing the
Acre One, Mike.
White House, America's home for the president and first lady, a Christmas tree.
Open queue.
The tree will be harvested in November and delivered to the White House and displayed in the Blue Room.
Open queue take.
Contractors will soon start removing light pole bases on West Booster Street between Manville Avenue and South College Drive. Lanes on the street will be blocked for work beginning around 7 a.m. tomorrow. The project is expected to be completed by November 10th.
Change. Ready full screen graphic on graphic channel 1.
We're gonna change the...
Customers of BG Power could be overpaying, but the extra money from customers is not going to the utility company.
Take.
BG Power says scammers are calling local businesses posing as the power company. BG Power says it does not demand immediate payments over the phone. If you get a call like this, hang up and call BG Power.
Take Q.
Coming up after the break, we're getting
two.
A sneak peek at some of the
ready
newest arrivals at the Bowling Green Zoo.
We'll have that story and your 5-day forecast next.
Roll dissolve track kill.
30 hey, seconds.
Do trees tell each other stories?
I'm sorry.
2-minute warning.
I don't know that.
Hey, why don't we go find out?
Ready dissolve router 5 on scene. Listen. Shot 2.
20 seconds.
Ready, no sound on server. Ready, open.
Do clouds take naps?
I couldn't
15.
Tell
Dad,
10.
Do stars
9,
visit their friends?
8. Look. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Dissolve, kill, open, cue.
Cute alert. A trio
ready,
of new arrivals
three.
Has the Bowling Green Zoo beaming with pride.
Roll, take.
The Cubs aren't ready for their big debut just yet.
Ready,
they'll spend
CG.
Some time in the nesting box
add.
For a few months. Whether
ready,
the boys
loose,
or girls is still a mystery, but cute has already been
loose.
Determined.
Ready, mix effect one. Ready,
so,
one, Mike,
will we have
take,
nice
open.
Weather with this weekend for
change
people wanting to go to the zoo?
Good.
BG
ready,
News has a quick look at your
one.
Forecast.
Ready, two,
Candace, do we have any rain heading our way?
Take kill.
Unfortunately, Stephen, we do. This Saturday morning, we will have rain with a high 52 and a low of 36.
1-minute warning.
And then
warning.
Sunday,
give
rain as well with a high of 57 and a low of 34. Going into Monday, it will be windy with a high of 37 and a low of 30. But then going into Tuesday, it will be sunny and partly cloudy with a high of 51 and a low of 36. Same thing for Wednesday, will be sunny and partly cloudy with a high of 65 and a low of 37. Going into Thursday with a high of 50 and it will be cloudy But then Friday will be sunny and partly cloudy with a high of 56.
30 seconds.
So if you definitely want to check out those cute pandas, I'd suggest going on Wednesday because it will be the warmest. And that is your five-day forecast. Back to you, Stephen.
Take open kill.
Thank you, Candace. Tune in tomorrow for more local news and weather. We'll stay on top of your news and bring you the latest updates on our Facebook page. Thank you for joining us.
Fade kill add.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fade to black kill music.